about being in fifth grade?
The fact that they let me do sixth grade spelling is awesome.
Well, that's terrific. You must be a very good speller. She said spelling, is that what it is?
Spelling, yes.
Great. And what are you reading now?
I just finished a book called Codename Verity, and then this morning I also finished a book called Book Thief, and they're both about people who oppose the Nazis.
People that do what?
Oppose the Nazis.
Oh, that's great.
Well, one's about a prisoner of the Nazi, and the other one is about someone who was harboring a Jew in their basement.
Wow, that's pretty intense. Well, and I hear that you had a piano piece that got picked in a contest and performed by really talented pianists?
Yes.
That's so exciting.
Thank you.
What was it called?
Party at 10 p.m.
Oh. Would you play it for us sometime?
Yes, if I can remember the ending.
Okay. I'd love to hear that. Anything else you want to say to your mom for her birthday?
Not really, besides happy birthday.
Yeah? Is she the best mom ever?
Yes.
And why is she the best mom ever?
She's just a really great person. I don't know.
What do you like best about what she's like?
Very dirty mom.
She makes really good salmon.
Okay. There you go. All right. Thanks. Bye-bye.